cracking around there, Jess. Clearing the time of 60.36, and into the lead goes Skylar Dooley.